the Inferno Vault. It can only exist to forge weapons that stand against the forces of heaven, and to tear down the work of the Makers.
So how about we do some tearing down of our own?
Our priority is recovering the Ember Core.
Sure, but why not have some fun along the way?
Thank you.
If it is here, the resources to use it must be as well.
This whole place is a forge. I'm sure there's something lying around. Damn, it is hot in here. Visor's fogging up.
One of the many reasons I choose not to hide behind a ridiculous mask.
Wait, that's not a mask?
Oh, I am so sorry.
Thank you.
this the kind of fun you were hoping for, brother?
Oh yeah, I'm having the time of my life over here.
The kind of fun you were hoping for, brother.
Oh yeah, I'm having the time of my life over here.
Should grab it.
Would you like me to do it?
Hey, I'll watch your back.
Ah! I knew it! Level collapse! Wave of enemies!
We've already killed everything.
Didn't I tell you this was gonna be fun?
To see you, Horseman. I wasn't sure you'd return.
Try not to sound so disappointed. Hey, did you move some stuff around?
The void is in constant motion. It is fluid. Everything changes. There are secrets to be uncovered here.
Cool?
We've recovered the Ember Core, but we are no closer to finding Lucifer. Which brings you closer to the edge of my blade.
As I've said, all things are connected. The Ember Core will serve as a power source and a beacon. I've only heard rumblings, but to track Lucifer's steps, to find the demons he's conspired with, we'll need a scrying eye, working in conjunction with the Core.
And let me guess, you just happened to misplace yours.
I know of an ancient temple said to house such an artifact. My serpent holes can take you.
And this scrying eye will lead us to Lucifer.
I can think of no other way.
Then we will recover it. But I warn you, demon, do not waste our time.
I would never dream of it.